we should be having humility enough to admit that we don't know things. But that doesn't mean that we should lack confidence or we are underconfident. No, that is not what I mean. We should be humble enough that we are understanding that, admitting that I don't know many things. Okay, and there is a whole new scope of learning a lot of things when I step into something new, because this business is something new for most of us, right? We should have enough confidence that nobody can convince us that we are crazy, okay? Because we might be doing something that people may not be understanding and might not be able to understand our journey, and they might be trying to take us down, and we should be crazy enough, in my opinion, okay? We should be having enough confidence that nobody is able to make us feel that we are crazy. Okay, exactly like Edison, you know, would have had that example that you would have heard, that he has made, before making the real bulb, he has made thousands of attempts that has went bad, correct? And he was humbling him down every single time. He was not getting frustrated. He was on the process. He was sticking on to that target, that what he want to achieve, that goal that he want to achieve. He was just keeping on doing it. Think about this, you know, it's very easy to say that 1,000 times he tried, okay? But when we really understand it, is it that easy to try 1,000 times? Will we be doing that? Think about the mindset of that particular person who was going through that 1,000 trials, you know, before perfecting it to that extent. So what I'm trying to say is that when I talk about, you know, humbling yourself, or when I talk about humility, it's not about not thinking about you and lesser about you. As like, it is not that, oh, I am a lesser person. That is not what I really mean. Okay. What I really mean is that, you know, to understand and accept things, we need a great strength, and that strength is not there with a lot of people. So humility is not an absence of strength. I would say that that is the greatest courage that we should have, that we should be able to look at ourselves and our improvement area and work on that, is exactly what I really mean. So humility in a simple terms means that we are not thinking less of ourselves, but we are thinking more about our purpose that we want to do, or the people that we are having around us. So why we have to talk about this? See, all of us are going to make money. Okay, if you are into this forum, if you are sticking onto your uplines, I guarantee that you will be starting to make some money. Most of the times, this money may not be only your effort. We should not be arrogant enough to think that I made this. Okay. So this platform was created with so many years of hard work of a lot, many people. Today, you are standing on top of that platform and you are able to take mileage of it. Now, we should be really thankful to the founders who has been able to create this kind of platform, Dhatusri and Japa. Okay, as well as Chief and all the partners, okay, and their forum, the platform of the V that has created this platform. And we have a lot of uplines, we have a lot of downlines, who all are a part of this success that we are having. We should never forget this.